The darkness was so overwhelmingly thick that it had its own presence, like it could be touched. Any darker, and they would need to find another place to live. But John had another idea. They would stand watch over their darkness battling fires. It would give them a few more days. The halls of the spirit lay close by. Uncle Ben, a former resident of Terra Lava, knew these parts. Would they be able to defeat Jin and free Anai Sarava? They would know soon enough. Center, an object touched by the gods.
Yeah!
blessing from the gods. They owed their lives to the spirit yesterday, and today they begged him for death. Did Anai Sarava know about his people's wants and needs? The Bergson decided to bring it to the spirit's attention. cranky old man who enjoyed the game. A cranky old man who enjoyed the game. So innocent game of chance and memory. Ane Sarava, the obsessed and overactive inventor of Terra Lava. Never able to sit still, he was always creating, always doing something. He had to keep his mind working. His greatest invention, gin, was a masterpiece of technology. Ane Sarava spent countless nights slaving over it. Countless nights spent only to be enslaved by it. His greatest invention, gin, was a masterpiece of technology. Ane Sarava, the architect of Terra Lava, and the creator of Jin, a machine meant to serve the land, not oppress it.
Yeah.
air became aggressive, the temperature rising as energy returned to the Mighty One and flowed through his veins. Anais Harava was free again. As the spirit gazed upon the family, he felt something different, something unusual. Perhaps this could indeed be the final cycle.